in the world.
Right, this is another little review on the Mil-Tek tactical and outdoor products, grappling it with a 10 meter lead. I've already had it out of the box, but that's what it will look like on the eBay shop. So that's that there. You get 10 meters of good cord. I mean, look, it's nice and thick. I've already rigged this one up. I think I don't like the gap in there. I'm probably going to close that up. So it comes flat, and all we do is turn it in, and it tightens up. There you go. Yeah, quite a good nice curve on it. Yeah. So if you're dragging it, pretty good. And I'm going to use this for magnet fishing. It's the best one I could find on eBay for a reasonable price, which again was about $23.95, something like that. But it's very, very strong, very strong. The steel is really good, seems really good. Obviously, once I get it out there and give it a go, I'll do a little video of using it. That's all it is really, but tend to, when you're magnet fishing, you always seem to catch something that the magnet just will not pull in. But hopefully that will do it. I also bought a little winch to go with this, and you won't believe the price of that delivered, but I'll do another review and I'll do it on the winch. But yes, yeah, it's nice and heavy, so you're going to be able to throw it nice and easily. As I say, 10 meters of rope. What I've done is tie knots every now and then just to help you get a bit of grip on it, which is not a bad idea with these. I'll wait and see what this ends up like. It seems pretty good, but we'll see. Anyway, that's just a little short one just to show you what it's about really. It's not bad. I mean, I bought three off of eBay, and two of them I wouldn't even review because they're that bad. It's just not worth the time or the bloody effort to do one. But this is a nice size. I like it. Okay, there you go then. That's another little one. I will do longer videos once I get into restoring a few things. And out magnet fishing or metal detecting or whatever it is I get up to. But at the minute, it's just a matter of making a few and getting used to talking on the camera and used to using the camera, full stop. So there you go. Okay, thanks a lot. Cheers.